What's going on, you guys? It's Finch Line here. We're Bradley back on the video. Today we are going to Darlington Raceway. I'm about to drive there. It's like a 2.5 hour, 3 hour drive, so I gotta be there about 11-ish. So I'm driving there now. It's about 7:30 in the morning. Josh Blue has a throwback paint scheme. I like the blue, I like the colors. To Justin Allgaier this weekend with the Circle B diecast. Go pre-order diecast now, but yeah. Hoping for a good throwback weekend. Never been to Darlington on throwback weekend. So, I really hope it goes good and everything. So, I guess I'll see you when I'm at the track. And we're back. We've made it to Darlington Raceway. I can't go in for a little bit, so just sitting here waiting. Nothing else to do until then, but yeah, we are here. Yeah, that don't look pretty. I don't think we're gonna race. Raindrops are falling on my head, and just like the guy whose feet are too big for his bed, nothing seems to fit. Those raindrops are falling on my head. Day two, about to start, man. Yeah, it rained all day yesterday, starting P30, so hopefully we go good today. So yeah, see you in the race sets.
faster if you get it anyway.
Thank you. that's in the video. P22. Car was tight. Really nothing we could do. Josh drove as much as he could. Really couldn't pass. Really couldn't turn great. So really couldn't pass and all that. And the 14 was hard to pass this week with David Starr for some reason. But, yeah. I mean, that's how it goes. P22. Not bad. Car's clean. Got Darlington stripes. So, yeah. Successful throwback weekend. A lot of cool paint schemes this week. Even with the 10th anniversary of Circle B Diecast is first ever paint scheme with Justin Algar, and having the Turner Scott numbers was pretty cool to see, a Turner Scott car back on track. So that's it for the video. I guess I'll see you guys at Charlotte. So I'll see you guys later and peace.